everyone. We're back with another Final Fantasy VI episode. Last time we escaped the prison, I think. Yeah, it's been like six. Let's see, April 20th. It's been 12 days, 11, and 13 days. So, yeah. It's not so we escaped prison, and I don't know anything next. So, yeah. Yeah, that's all I can say. I got that to say. We had to rest because we lived until some damage, which is not good enough, but seriously, we have someone else that can use magic, so that's good. Final Fantasy 6. Now I'm trying to ask this question myself. It just came out not a year ago. It came out a month ago in 94, so this game is turning 30 this year. Wow. Okay, what about Final Fantasy 5. That's a great. Okay, what about 4? I can't press 4. I cannot press 4, but that's my fault. That's my. So, Final Fantasy 4.
Here's a summary from Final Fantasy Wiki, Fandom, Kalka, and Brenik.
Okay, alright, that's all I need to know. I know the rest of them, except for everything past 9. Final Fantasy 1 came out in 87. 2 came out in 88, literally a year later. 3 came out in 1990. 4 came out in 99, which is a year later. 5 came out a year later too. 6 came out 2 years later. Then 7 came out 3 years later. Then they made Final Fantasy 8 in 99. Then they made Final Fantasy 9 in 2000. It's like, what? So they made the first 9. They made the first 9 games within that time. And now we're only on 15. But they have made a lot of other Square Enix, or back in the day they used to call Squaresoft. They have made a lot of series since. Not naming it, but I butchered it because I don't remember. This is just the one that's the most popular because it lasted the longest.
Attack you at any time.
Now you have to scroll through menu, so it's like, But the thing is, play the first
4, 5.
This is the first one with 18 people. First Final Fantasy with ATB. 4. not feature at the beginning. The optional skill turns didn't start till 6. So it started in 4, okay. So, the first 3, you didn't have the ATB system. So you were literally, you go, you know, how your first 3 go. Y'all attack first, then the opponent. So 4 started it. So that means it's been around since 91. So it's been 31 years. Look it up because I didn't know. So it was 4. New enemy, I think. No, really want to say new. I wish I had known that. What is that? Something comes from the food and line. Turn on me. That thing is so serious, man. They'll be scrubbing 2 big scorpions to wash off the wall. So what are we supposed to do? Don't worry. I'll draw his magic with my room today. And you'll be okay. Just you watch. It would help if this little thing had a little trivia telling you what this is. It would hit the rest of you. Runic basically a way you can draw attacks at a group. Really one shot. Ooh, I'm alive. Ooh, no, I'm not. Good dodge. Not bad for the first game that's in Blast Zone 2D Final Fantasy basically mainline. Wheel, what's not world finally in the clear? Excuse me. 3 groups have arrived in Norsh, and now a Disciples of Battle is about to unfold. I understand what you're saying, but you're asking us to spill our blood for you. That's not what we asked, but it will be the result. Huh, you're absolutely right. Bannon, I'm asking you to spill your blood. Emperor Gashtal and his maidens seem to require ever grave. Master took all the power. That's the reason he wants the Esper that was discovered here. If we allow the Emperor to continue expanding his magic techniques, history's greatest mistake will be repeated. The war of magic, the legendary conflict that laid waste to the world. You're saying it could happen again? I had thought humans need to be wiser creatures. Edgar! Simon, you're alright. I'm glad you brought along. I'm Cyan, the warrior of the Kingdom of Dome. Wow, Gao. The Empire killed everyone in Dome, down to the last child. Kefka, poison. Barbaric! Elder! But that was because Dome was collaborating with terms. And as long as North remains neutral, that's too fearful of the Empire. Think again. Not. The Empire is poised to attack Narsh as we speak. What? Not. Where did you manage to get your hands on information like that? Celia's here was one of the Empire's generals. So it is her. I thought she looked familiar. Sir Gao, inside. The Empress generals. The woman single handed responsible. For the sack of the land. Stand and meet thy judgment, Imperial wretch. Wait! Sneezes promised to join the return. She fought fighting on our side now. But be that as that. I promise I'll protect her and I won't give up a woman I've sworn to protect. Nah, still haven't gotten over that. I was also an Imperial soldier. What? Empire is evil, but that doesn't make that obvious in other scenes in the dark. I'm going to have to defer to my brother on this one. The Empire is marching on Marsh. We don't have long. So we have 7 of the main characters. I don't care what you have to do. Just give me that Esper. Kefka, sir. What about the civilians? What about them? Kill them all! But sir, Marsh is a neutral city. It is! Read my lips. Mercy is for wimps. There's a reason to oppose rhymes with dispose. If they get in your way, kill them. March! Seems choice has been made for us. Let us listen. Let us make ready for it. They're here for the vessel. We moved it up into the cliffs above the valley. In the valley. In the valley. Then that's where we'll make our stand. Monk has a complicated past. Don't go falling for me now. Thanks for your consideration. I am a soldier, not some love star twit. So much for my next suggestion.
Alright. That was a good one.
Terror. You have thought we could begin like this.
You may be kind too,
can't you? It's different from mine. I was raised to be an Imperial Magistrate. When I was still very young, I was offered to officially refuse with magic. Is it possible for you to love other people? Are you mocking me?
Do not think even for a moment that I trust thee.
Fine. Use your own eyes and see your selfish side of all.
Wait, what? So I was told that this game is heavily reliant on more magic users, so this is going to be interesting. Okay. don't even know what runic does, but okay. Protect the Esper from Kepka. Would you like an explanation? Yes, because it's the first time I ever played Final Fantasy VI up to this point. You'll fight using three different parties. Use the L button to switch between them. Defeat Kepka before his men reach Bannon, or the battle is lost. After you made the three parties on the party formation screen, select done to start the battle. Well, here's the sad part about this. How are we gonna make three parties? Alright, this ain't gonna make sense. We got seven. I was right about the seven. Okay. There's three groups. Seven don't go into three. So, it's gonna be one extra. We're not gonna put no extra level. We are not gonna do that. We're not doing none of that. I freaking love watching. I freaking love having a monk on the team. Lock your wits, please, because y'all two go together. So, I guess we're gonna have. This is gonna probably look so bad, but who cares right now? We got a lot of more characters. Got more. A lot more characters coming to be. Future, so let's hope this is good. So wait, can we here they come. Oh, if it isn't General Selene, it's the traitor. Excellent. Now I won't have to hunt you down later. Wait, is that from that laugh that was that last thing I think I heard? Oh, get those vile insects. How they got you the exact state you're in right now. Great. One of them is gone. I like how my butt is getting a lot better. It'd be funny if this is. So fast. We'll find out in a moment. Shield. first names. The reason why I put all three of them together is the fact that they have no healer. He has no health. He barely has any health, but he's barely anything to talk about anymore. His health counts. Thank you.
did understand the ropes. Isn't that the first time he got attacked, dude? Dog instead, but shell or something. Yeah, automatically go for her. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Can't save though. So basically, you don't have to face the fight. Be right back. So that previous fight was let's just say that previous fight was a something. Had 1300 HP. Be right back. Well, we're back here. Even though, highly doubt we'll win.
you actually target. How much health you got? Please tell me this is the last hit. Please, please, please. One more. This is it. Thank God. Girl, don't think you've won. And I was like, please let this be the last hit. Oh my God. Girl, I won't forget this. Where's the Esper? Is it alright? Yes, we're safe. It also appears to be alive. Is that even possible? Trevor, what is it? No. Look at that gal over there just holding it warm. Terra and Esper, they're reacting to each other. What is this thing? What is this I'm feeling? Hmm? Do you say something? Please, tell me. Who am I? Who? Responding to her. Terra, get away from that thing. I think this form is called trance, but I'm not sure. I'm not doing that, by the way. This is the game itself. Terra. She turned into something and pulled off. She looked like. She looked like an Esper. Law, are you okay? Something happened to Terra. There must be some connection between her and that. Esper, we need to find her. Winters said she was streaking westward toward across the sky, beyond Igala. We gotta hurry. I promise I'll protect her. No, let's not get ahead of ourselves. The Empire will be back again for that Esper. Someone needs to protect Fanny. She's a former Imperial soldier. But still, we must help. Split up. Those who aren't searching for Terra will stay here to guard against further attacks. The Garo Castle can shadow the others to the Western Province. It shouldn't be hard to track down clues and call Ninjin or Lord Gidor. Oh my lord, about to butcher names. Ask to Terra's whereabouts. first time we ever have to do this.
I like how Locke is literally level 11. He's the lowest level.
Terror, I'll keep an eye on things here in Marsh. Any party members?
I heard Terror turned into a ball of light and shot away to the west. Found someone at Vigaro Castle, saw where she went.
Oh boy.
Wait a second, since we're able to go on Marsh. What's good with those weapons? How much gear we got? Alright, decent amount. Why do steps matter?
Now let's find, let me find out if the steps actually matter.
Tell me, you had no armor during that whole fight and you handled it like it was nothing? Alright.
That's all I can say to that. Wow.
Please let this be the last scene, because I do not want to have to redo all of that stuff again. Oh my god.
Or not.
Alright. Say this.
I'm like, what?
You can use a flail? I'm like, what?
To head west.
It's amazing we do all this. And we don't even have a ship yet. We
don't even have a ship yet, and we already did all this adventure. That's amazing. I hate these. Welcome home. Okay. We're just gonna pretend like none of the stuff that happened with the previous entities happened. Alright. Simon should come back here with me one time. Weird how a town is literally in a cave. It's just like old times. I'm gonna run around for a bit. This castle can't fly over them, but it can dive over them. Talk to the man in charge of them. It's gone all over the world, busy studying magic, but you know, there's so much about something about seeing it. Something about seeing it, okay. It made it seem like it could be in bookcases. Change much. And yeah, it's different. Mom and dad are gone. None can ever really be the same after what happened. Tonight, where has he been? So if he should. No, you're wrong. Simon. Dad, couldn't have. Edgar. So Dad. Just said he wouldn't trust me, God could do it. And also, his problems. You all make me sick. Everyone's saying that the Empire had dad poison. And the only thing that even you can think about is who would be the next king. No one's even sad. None of you probably care when mom died before me. That's not. You're just as bad as the rest of them. Empire murderers. They won't get away with this. Priestess, leave us. Let's leave this place. Let's forget this crazy kingdom and live our lives like we want to. You say you didn't want to be king, right? I like the freedom, huh? What do you think would happen if we got all of both of us left? There'd be no king, no one to take the throne. Now what's counting is to take care of the king. Just have it. Let's settle this when we possibly can. Dad gave me this one. With his hands, you win. Tails out. The winner chooses whichever path he wants. No regrets, no hard feelings, okay? Here we go. And you chose your freedom. It's already been 10 years. That little shrimp has grown into a whopping lobster. And you're a king crab. Salmon. Do you think Dad would be proud of me? Don't you ever doubt that. I'm sure he's beaming with pride, wherever he is. 10 years. Where has the time gone? Here's to a couple of confused grown-ups. Drink. Here's to Dad. To Mom, then to Fugaro. What do they want us to do? Oh, injured room. I knew where it was. Advanced weapons and other items will be near the crash of your ship to South Pagawa. That's nice. Where's the engine room? Sam, you sure I'm wrong, haven't you? I still remember that time, you know, my word out was that thing. I think I'm learning an important life lesson that day. Yeah, that's nice, but where's the engine room? That's what I'm looking for. I guess it's in the main part, which would make sense. So it has to be up there. This is the only one that makes the most sense. Why would I need another one? Did these things break? You have a family, don't you? Just be quiet and take it. I didn't even look at the mini map, I ain't gonna lie to you. Nice, but where's the engine room? Those are stairs, and I don't know why they would go down. Weren't those stairs? Also, orders to submerge this pump. I can take it to the desert beyond the mountains. Of pump. Sorry, I can't let you go down. It's too dangerous. So you're telling me that that's where we're gonna be going soon? Saw him. Last my boys were just blowing off some steam. I'm sure King Eric would get this out of in no time. You just smiled to potatoes and pears to the real threat lurking out here. King Eric knows that. Ah, some smell terrible in here. Oh, I think it's me. So one side's the engine, the other side is the jail. Alright. Makes sense. So. Okay. That's one way to do it. That's one way to do it. Oh my lord, can you stop going back down? I'm trying to go up, not down. Damn. Alright, so what do we see? First things first. We ain't saving a while. Alright, so. This collagen. Kinda sound like collagen, like stuff you take for to help whatever it is used for. I'm gonna talk to that guy if I were you, he's an assassin. We got some rather savory source in here. That guy's over there is an assassin. We can meet again. Leave me alone. control of my house with the lights, and I'm kind of going monster. Mark, is that you? How you stopped by Rachel's house? A girl named Rachel used to live in the house up here. No one lives there anymore, though. That's nice. Now, references. Thank you for showing me that I'm broke now. I ain't got a dang thing to my name. I ain't got no money. I'm struggling trying to find me some money. What are you on? I don't know what to do now. They say go west. We're west. Where do we go now? Do we go to the south? There's only one other location. Off to the farm today. It's almost sure. There's supposed to be an amazing treasure hidden somewhere in his mouth. We're gonna find it. Lock down. Rachel! Stay home instead of taking her with you. That would have been wise. Rachel, are you awake? I can't remember anything. Get out of my house. It's your fault. Rachel lost her memory. Wait, let me talk to her. Please, just go away. I don't know who you are, but my parents get upset whenever you come here. Rachel would be better off without you hanging around long. She's going to have to make a new start with you here. She can't even do that. She said was my name. I never should have left her side. I failed her. I saw a pretty light. I came here and everyone saw I was afraid of me, but I liked it. I liked it. Yeah, I liked it. Lock, it's been a while, ages even. Oh, that? Worry not. Your treasure's quite safe. It's a good thing I happened to perfect my herbal concoction right, Miss You. That girl hasn't aged a day and never will. Had to use my herbs, I did. Couldn't very well refuse with you begging me like that. Sure this stuff will work. Of course, the love of your life will sleep here just like this forever and ever and ever. If there were way to call her spirit back. A way to call her back, eh? You mean that that legendary treasure? Hee hee hee. Oh yes, I suppose if you had that, you might be able to reawaken her. Quee hee hee hee. Failed her. Huh. Stay away from that house on the eastern edge of town. Crazy old cool sister there mashing up herbs all day for a shake of caution. I heard he had got a ghost in his face. Okay. Not like it's really helpful now, because, yeah. We can lead to the east, west, not east. Alright, let's save. So, the only thing I can see we can do is go north. Hey, new enemy. Dragon's Neck what? Dragon's Neck. What? You can't let the word. You can't let the world become too peaceful, can't, don't you see? People shine their brightest when they're all at war. My Coliseum would be a monument to the glory of battle. If I can ever finish that, no one will help me. No one will help me. My hero's ring. Play old RPGs, you know, to check everything mostly. Okay, there's this, and then there's another location close by. So, what is that one about? Okay. Final Fantasy 3 is 4? Talking about characters, you can do that one time. 4? Final Fantasy 5 is 4. Final Fantasy 6 is 4. Chocobo Stable. You know, you can barely see it. They're just random patches of trees, and we're all moving millions. Does this connect? Oh my lord. They expected us to walk all the way over here without getting up there. Oh lord. That's a long walk. G-door. Or Jidor, I do not know. A dress? Obviously it's only for a female, but still, a dress? Kikuichi Monji? I'm not sure if I've probably butchered the heck out of the name. A3. Well, what do you even take? I'm just now. Ooh, that's all costs. Spear, I swear it's whack. You would think that claws would be on both hands, but okay. I guess not. Class divide is starkly apparent here. All of the middle class families live in the southern part of town, which are supposed to live up north in the north. You see one of their enormous matches for you. That's Ashen Grove. Time I've been here, it doesn't look like the kind of place I would found. Not fun like these lines. Oh, there's nothing I can't buy. I'm sure if I find all this world, dog, how ugly. Let's see what lines. I want more of these. All the generations that bring back part souls. None of the other folks have one yet. I can get money for your capital back. Some truly valuable parts of water, but I'm exhausted. Probably not that license. Daddy, let's buy lots of stuff today. Oh, how could I say no to those gold blue eyes? Oh, can't even go up there to speak to them. What's the point of that? What's the point of this? All the poor people were forced out of town. Here they built a new town in a valley between the mountains up north. Yeah, sounds about right. Sounds just about right. The town was also nestled between the mountains up to the north. It's a den of thieves and ne'er-do-wells. Ne'er-do-wells, you don't even hear that wrong. Ne'er-do-wells. You meant the spitting image of Maria, huh? Haven't heard of her, you say. She's a famous opera singer. This one looks awfully familiar. I wonder why. She drove a lovely lady. Two armor of the same. A very old page. She appears to be a lamb. She drove old iron. Treasure all your chest on the canvas. Beautiful still by flowers. No sign of they were alive. What is the point of this mansion? This is the sorriest excuse of a mansion I ever seen. There's nothing here really. Alright. Alright, that's nice to know. I thought this one. The worst and most town world map. I would beg to differ. I would beg to differ. New enemy, yay! how this is just one of Final Fantasies where not everybody can use magic. And I'm used to this. I guess we're going through the mountains. Yay. That makes sense as to why that inflicts darkness. Now, that makes sense. Where are the eye drops? I don't have them. I thought so. I don't have any. Hold up. That don't sound like me. Because I like to over prepare. Zozo. And there's enemies here. Gotta leave them. Yeah, Zozo, never heard of. Sure, you have. This is a lot. Second hand of my watch. Count pointing at 30. Good experience for this part of the game. Oh, I see a chocobo symbol. Not be much, but it's helping. Wow, that's more than I thought it was. Alright. Where does this take us? What is the point? I counted that chest doesn't have an option. The door is rusted shut. These are the gas books. take damage all the time, though. I like how he still took damage from that. That one hurt. They just threw a knife at us. You throw a knife like that. Didn't need to go here. Alright, continuing on. Let me guess, you go through here and you can go further up. Girl, nope, I've seen girls like. There's definitely not one on the top floor of the building, so don't bother checking. That's nice. We're gonna do the same exact thing in a second. They'll stop attacking. Thank you. The time you say is 4 feet. Yeah. Unless the others trust me, it's 80. Yeah. It's already 12. I don't know what this time thing is. Rising Phoenix. New move. Great people here, you can trust everything they say. Ain't no cutting getting my. You're by yourself, I'm listening. Done. How much do you give on your own? 91. That ain't bad either. By yourself? So that's a quick way out of it. All that. All right, go. Too late now. I did all the inputs for nothing. Yay. So basically, this is only useful for you.
It needs to be changed, that way you can attack and steal. Stupid that you can only steal and not damage. Makes sense why this is the area that did this. Okay, new enemy.
That quick, I know. Literally just do a downward suck.
Okay.
So, what does the biggest love do?
That ain't bad. That is not bad damage at all.
My boy's under haste, that's what Fred means.
Glad I can do that.
Or is it kill them? That's always funny when something else kills them and not you. This place is dangerous. Be careful. Don't do anything stupid. Like trying to jump things to jump the buildings. Is that what those people try to do?
The crap.
All I said was turn a second. Don't let me do this, cause I will. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we gotta do. Zozo and Clock. 6, 10 feet. What?
Chainsaw!
And this is not an end, so I guess the minimap will lie to you. So what does this chainsaw do? Now we're gonna find out right now. It gets rid of them instantaneously? Alright.
Get rid of them!
Even though you just got rid of them right away, but still.
Get rid of them next time!
6, 10, 50, what kind of... What is that? Hey, can this chainsaw, can chainsaw work on this thing right here? Can please? Can you please work on this thing here, please? Or not. Must have a there must be a chance. Oh, that's not he said, nope, not me. Not me, not I. Y'all can think, but not I. Not I. I will survive if you won't. If you didn't survive, you would have to do all this all over again, so. Where is this? That's why I was missing my stuff. I wonder if this is like the Final Fantasy 7 where they get some experience, but in Final Fantasy 8 they don't get no experience for not being in the battle. That helps me, actually, in case I encounter something that gets rid of our accuracy, you know. I think one of them has an armor that doesn't matter where they have it or not. Yeah, that wouldn't make sense if that missed. Even though he's vanished, that don't mean that something like gas can make you not feel that. Potion. not bad. Doesn't have near him, of course, and never points to the right time. Got a high potion out of that. No one learned anything new. I like how that did it for me. I didn't have to put no influence. Alright, that was good. Okay, okay. Chainsaw. Regular attack. So when he does that, that means he's not. Alright. That was a good one. Can do that again so we don't have to do this again. So you can ham with it. Say, dang it. Gigas is not like one if you don't Final Fantasy 2, but oh no, no. But one of y'all will survive, that's a guarantee. Three of y'all survive. You know, it's even better. At least only have to use one at least. If she is, we ain't gonna have one soon. Okay, Wow. Six, seven? This would have been a perfect opportunity to put six people in here. Okay, didn't know I had to jump. So that's what he meant by don't jump. Houses, okay. Like I said, if it's just one enemy, I'll regularly do that. Helpful if y'all will stop dodging. Ether, our potion. Now watch second hand split that thing. Seconds later, visible by 20. Yes. I don't care about that incorrect one. I don't guess he got that. Did that thing just say dragon boots? Say dragon boots for real. I swear I saw dragon boots. No, dragoon boots. Who's a dragoon? Jump helps you because you got one turn of this ability. That's one thing I like about jump. Other than that, no. Silver spectacles. What do y'all? What in the world is this? Prevents darkness. Okay. Burning fist. Is this for you? What brings you out here on this fine day? Do you need to get food here? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be in play. I'm not very strong in the fight, and I hate to be in any trouble, so why don't I just let you pass? Yeah, I love that sarcasm. what Drill does. Okay.
He said, nope. F all that.
We barely took any damage. I'm proud of that. I'm proud of that one. Was that the boss we were supposed to face? If so, thank you. The only martial artist we got is here, so. Well, this lock is catching up. That's all I can say. He's catching up. Sandals, another person can have haste. Expulsion. Terra? Terra? She's fine. Who are you? This girl is your friend, I presume. Is Terra okay? So her name is Terra. Terra. Interesting. Her life is in no danger. She simply used a power she didn't know she had, and it overwhelmed her. Now her body won't listen to what she's telling it to do. As for myself, I am Ramuth, the Esper Ramuth. You're an Esper? But don't Espers live in another world? That doesn't mean that there's anything stopping us from living in this one. Esper comes in a variety of forms. My appearance is similar to your own, so I can live here as one of you, without fear of anyone knowing discovering the truth. Why hide the fact that you're an Esper? Humans and Espers are incompatible creatures. I've heard long ago human and Espers live side by side in this world. I always thought it was just a fairy tale, but no, that was no fairy tale. That was the truth. Humans and Espers used to live and get together in harmony. At least until the War of Magic. Took place long ago. Espers fought humans who had been infused with magical powers extracted from other Espers. Flashback. After that meaningless war had ended, the Espers fashioned a new realm to which they exiled themselves. They feared that if they remained, it would only be a matter of time before their powers were targeted again. But then one day, about 20 years ago, humans stumbled upon the entrance to that hidden realm. Humans who knew of Espers and something about something, and thus began to hunt. Okeshdown, the leader man, knew that he could use the powers extracted from us to create an invisible army. As soon as we realized that was happening, we erected a massive gate and forced the humans out. Say what, but I saw that instead of what. Those who were captured are still held in the Empire's magic research facility, being drained of their powers. I narrowly escaped that same fate, and now here I am with you. Seen so we can have calmed down a little. I called Terra here to me when I sensed that she lost control. She responded to that call. So Terra's an Esper? No, she's a bit different from us. She looks like she's in pain. She's a
afraid of what she is. That is a painful thing. What can we do to help her? Once she understands her true nature, the fear and doubt should subside. Is there nothing we can do? The others of my kind who are trapped in guest dolls, Magitech Research Facility may be able to help her. Huh? The Magitech Research Facility? Your people are in there? I escaped alone, abandoning my friends and hiding here like a coward, but I fear I can remain here no longer. What do you mean? Your style's methods are mistaken. He knows only to drain and express power by force, but that's not the way to unlock our potential. Only when we become magicite and our strength be transferred to tool. What are you saying? I'm going to turn myself into a magicite so I can lend you my strength. Magicite? Magicite is an expert's power in its purest form. When an expert dies, magicite is all that's left behind. But. Those are my companions who fell as we fled the Empire. I will give you my power as well. Turn himself to magicite. He gave up his own life so we have the power to stop it. Why would you do such a thing? If our power is used for destruction, the skies will darken and life will fade from the earth. You must stop the Empire. There must not be a second war march. Catchy. It's called Catchy. I think that's how you say it. Siren. Kieran. Tear away from us. We'll be back for you. And what are we supposed to do with this? Oh, now everybody got MP. Oh, all of a sudden, everybody got MP now. Ain't that something? I just now noticed that. I was like, wait, now everybody got MP? Alright, so what we got here is, lightning, gradually, so regen, silence, and confuse. Alright, catchy. Everyone's here? I was just thinking, let's talk on the way down, back down. So the Empire's been draining magic from Espers. Seelies, was all of that true? I was asleep when they performed my infusion, so I don't know for sure, but I've heard rumors of that to that effect. I suppose we must find a way to slip into the Empire. We best split up again. We still need to beef up our defenses in Narsh. That would indeed be wise. I'll go to the Empire. I know it inside and out, but alone. Don't worry, I'll go with her. Locke. Might I advise going in greater numbers? Might I advise of going in greater numbers? Now you're level 13, which means you're the farthest behind now. Cyan, you need to take a break right quick. Or Cyan, or whatever. Wait for us back in Narsh. Don't worry, we'll be fine. We need to change party members. I guess we'll have to head back to Narsh. So
how are we going to get there? The Empire is on the southern continent, where they close all the harbors and no ships are permitted to leave port. The town of the war to the south is full of the wealthy aristocrats. One of them might know way. But there's a deal. Clock. Yeah? Why are you coming with me? Well, there's a rumor about a legendary treasure hidden in the great territory. I might have a look around. You seem to have some medicine. Want to learn more about Estrus? Using Estrus, you must first equip the line selecting the Estrus from the building. Summon the Estrus bow, the name of the Estrus by scrolling to the top of the magic command. You can only call upon each Estrus once per hour. Learning spell. When an Esper is equipped to someone, that character will learn spells over time. Sales spells each Esper teaches is different. The higher a spell acquisition rate, the faster it will be memorized. Some Espers are almost, some Espers also permanently increases an attribute like strength, magic, HP, or MP when a character that's been put in gains a level. Alright, I think we can up this episode. So, with that, next time, Jabor is our next. Jador is our next destination. So, with that, that's the end of this. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you have a wonderful day or night. Goodbye, and most of all, take care.